Okay, team. So today we're going to superset our exercises, which means we're working off a clock. First two, I'm going to do hand release push-ups and broad jumps. So I'll do 10 seconds of hand release push-ups, 10 seconds of broad jumps, 20 seconds of hand release push-ups, 20 seconds of broad jumps, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 40 seconds, 40 seconds, 50, 50, 60, 60. There is a 10-second interval timer going. Okay, so it will tell you when to change. It will just beep or ding every 10 seconds. So if changing every 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds gets too much, you can break it up and take some 10-second rest intervals. So a first round is 7 minutes of work nonstop. Okay, so we will do 10 seconds, 20 seconds. So we're alternating between the two. Now, if the two exercises I've mentioned feel like it's too much, okay, you can change them. You can select two exercises that your back can handle, or that your shoulders can handle, or that your knees can handle. You might opt even to do some core work. So you might go, I'm gonna do 10 seconds of sit-ups, 10 seconds of lunges, 20, 20, 30, 30, okay? Even if you've got your weight, you might go, I'm gonna do 10 seconds of seated press, yeah? 10 seconds of squats, okay? You can pick any two you want. Now, the ones that I pick, okay, generally gonna be upper body, lower body, combinations, okay, that get the heart rate up. All right, so what time have we got? We got 12:29, which means it's time to warm up in a minute. Okay, we're all good. Anthony, you good?
I'm good, yes, thank you.
Perfect. Vera, good? Okay, whose video is staying on and whose video is going off? All right, I've got my silent workers, okay, and I've got my flamboyant workers, okay? Righto. Those that like to suffer in silence and those that like to be seen suffering. Okay, so I'm going to get ready now. We're going to start off with squats and shoulder taps to warm up. I'm going to show you the timer, or introduce you to the timer in the workout. I'm Michael. Who's insulting who? No. I'm not insulting anyone. I said if you like to be seen suffering, okay? I get seen suffering all the time, right? I love seeing you suffer. I love seeing everyone suffer. All right, I'm just going to hear, okay. I'm going to let Radius in here now, okay? So, see waiting room. Okay, so if I do stop, please keep working, okay? Let us begin in 10 seconds. Okay. 9, we're gonna start off with squats. Okay, get ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, 10 seconds. Okay, so I'm gonna introduce you to what we're going to do today in the warm up. Okay, let's go down, shoulder taps. We do 1B, squats, 2 beats. Let's go. So now 20 seconds. 2 beats. Keep going. Sarah's got a little crew there with her. Let's see how long they last. Keep it up, kiddies. All right, let's go down. 2 beats. One. Okay, let's go. 3 beats now. Squats. One. Find your depth. You can go half, you can go full. 2, 3. Okay, let's go down, shoulder taps. One. Two, one more. we're doing. Okay, shoulders forward. Down, touch the toes. Stay there, another 10. Okay, shoulders forward. We're gonna get ready to start shortly. Shoulders up, down. Open them up. We got one more. Okay, down, touch the toes. Three beats. You should be ready to rock and roll. My first two exercises, that's one, will be hand release push-ups and broad jumps. Okay, you can do squat walk and hand release push-ups on your knees. Keep going. One more beat. Okay, shoulders forward. Big rotations. Then we open them up, and then we'll go crisscross, and then we'll take our photo, and then we will start. Okay, let's go. Open them up. Get the fluids moving through the joint. Looking good, team. Okay, let's go. Crisscross. Ready to start. Okay, let's go. Here we go. Photos on. Camera's on. Photos ready. Okay. Let me get rid of that. Discard and start again. 10, 10. All right, beautiful people. Here we go. I'm going to quickly demo the exercises we're doing. Hey, Farida down there. Hey, Sue. You got in today. And we're going to get some points on our Apple Watch. Yeah, girl. Sue and I are Apple friends. All right, team. The first two exercises we're going to do, watch, okay? So, hand release push-ups. Push-up position, bang out. Option on your knees. 10 seconds, 20 seconds. And then broad jumps, okay? Option, squat walk or squat. Okay, it's up to you. Okay, you can pick any variation. You can even change the exercises to some ab work. You got me? All right, here we go. We're gonna start in 10 seconds. Okay, I will help you change. 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 30 seconds, 40 seconds, 50, all the way to 60. Here we go. If you need rest, take it. Use the timer. Let's go, 10 seconds. Chest to floor, flex the knees. Quads, keep your knees off the floor. That's what I meant. Okay, how we get? Broad jump. Quick transitions. Down we go. Two beats. Keep going. Okay, how we get? Broad jumps. Down low, triple takeoff, triple landing. Okay, We got to four now. Two. Flex the quads if you're on the jogs. Keep the hips high. Three, one more. Four, let's go. Do some active recovery, okay? So, plank, left and right. 10 seconds, 20 seconds, all the way to one. All right. We'll have a drink and we'll go again. Again, try to hold the 10-second intervals. If you're gonna need a break, wait till the beep rest, then rejoin. Okay, get ready. We're gonna start in 10 seconds. Okay, let's get in your towel. Plank position. I'm gonna stay here. Let's go, 10 seconds. You can go with your arm fully extended if you want to. Okay, so, like so if you need to. Righto. I can only do it on one side because of my wrist. So I'm gonna stay down. Okay, now 20 seconds. Two beats. You can do 10 on, 10 off. One. Two, switch sides. Straight line to the body if you need to. You can drop your knees to the floor and hold. Is that one or two? One more, just in case. Let's go on the side now, three. I try to count them out so I don't miss them. One. We're going to six. Two. Three. Switch sides. Let's go. I'm going to go on an angle. Three beats. One. Two. Three. Switch sides. Now, we're having a little bit of active recovery because our next two exercises will be burpees and thrusters. One. Okay, it'll be quite intense. Two. Three. Switch sides. Four now. One. Come on, team. This should be easy for you. Two. We're doing four. Three, one more. Nice work. Four on the other side. Okay, remember your knees is an option. One. Two. Three. One more. Four. Switch sides. Now we got 5 feet. Remember, if you really need to, 10 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Okay, that's one. It's there. Listen to the timer. Two. Three more beats. Three.
time to feel our shoulders. Three. Two more beats, then we go to six and six. Four. Five. Let's switch. Last one. Six beats. So that's either three on and three rest. One. Two. Three.
But I want you to think of an ab exercise that you would like to do, okay? I'm going to do right now the thrusters, right? We're going to do it for six beeps. And then I'm going to do six beeps of sit-ups, butterfly sit-ups. Five beeps, okay? Then once we get to 10 seconds, we're going to change straight away and I will do thrusters and sit-ups going back up. You got me? Correction, I'm going to do thrusters and sit-ups going down and burpees and sit-ups going up, okay? So, get ready, we're going to go in 20 seconds. I'm going to do a minute of thrusters, a minute of sit-ups, okay? We're going to go in 15 seconds. So six beats, okay? So, four. Pick your variation if you're opting. Let's go. Come on, six beats. Full depth. One. I'm on Michael doing lunges, perfect. Two.
feet. One. Two. Three, two, four. One. Second last round. One. We got 1 minute left. Sit ups and burpees. Two. Three.
Okay, we're back to our lateral plank, but I'm going to give you some options here, okay? If you find the lateral planks difficult, I want you to think about wall sit and plank, okay? Just a regular plank. So we're going to do 1 minute on the left, 1 minute on the right. Six beeps, five beeps, five beeps. So it's 60 seconds, 50 seconds, 40 seconds. Like I said, if you're finding the lateral planks difficult, I want you to do 1 minute wall sit, 1 minute plank. Okay? Righto, so forget the lefts and rights. Righto. And remember, if you need to take a break, take a 10 second break here and there. Got me? All right, so we're gonna start in 10 seconds.
All right, get ready. Let's go. Wall sit, plank, or lateral plank. I think you know we're at the end of the workout. We've got our planks, then broad jumps and hand release. That's one. Two.
It's 108.
Okay, so I've got some wall sitters. Perfect.
I'm on 108.
Three. Yeah, I'll be finished at 130. Three more beats, we change sides. Or exercise. Four. Five. One more. Six. Switch sides, six beats now. Okay, arm is going down, plank, or push up hold, it's up to you. One. 2, 20. Let's go 2 minutes. One. something. Okay, last 10. All right. Don't rest too long. 60 seconds.
Okay, how are we feeling? We've got broad jumps and hand release push-ups, okay? So we've just come on the 10, we'll come back down to 10. Okay, so let's start at 10, let's build up. Is everyone good, is everyone ready? Okay, get ready in 10 seconds.
Let's build back up, 3, starting with hand release. Let's go. Last bit of work. All right, let's go. Broad jumps. Quick transitions to start off with. Let's go. 2 minutes. Nice work, team. Come on. 1, okay, 2, let's go. One. Let's go. Five. Big for the broad jumps. One. Two. Three. Four. One more. Let's go. Six. Nearly done. One. Two. Keep it up, team. Line at the end of the tunnel. Come on. Three more. Okay, two more. Last 10 seconds. Come on. Let's go, 6 feet. We're gonna be done.
We got 3 minutes, okay? So I want you to do quick 3 minutes, okay, finisher. Yeah, so pick 3 exercises. I'm gonna do hand release, okay? I'm going to do broad jump and I'm gonna do thruster, okay? I'm going to do 6 sets, 3 minutes worth. Gonna start in 10 seconds. Quick transition. Okay, get ready in 10 seconds. 3 minutes of work. Little finisher. Pick any 3 you want. Heavy planks. Let's go, 10 seconds. Just 10 seconds. Broad jumps. Now a little finisher. Thrusters. Come on. Hand release. Let's go.
Happy more. Thruster. We'll give it one more round just in case. Let's go, last round. Round six. Am I wrong? Am I doing extra, Albert? Okay, last one. Come on. Steady.
Woo! All right, team. Did I do an extra round then? I wasn't sure. I thought I'd rather
do an extra than less.
Okay, how are we feeling? Did we get a workout? I'll take that as a yes. All right, that's the main thing. Are you happy with your efforts? I hope so. All right, let's get our team photo. All right. It was really hard to count. So if I made you do extra, sorry, not sorry. Okay. Righto. Hang on, let me get my sweaty fingers over here. Camera's on. Okay, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. You know the drill. Lie down and start your stretches. I will get a song. All right, nice, easy one. Woo! Good, hopefully you got something out of that, okay? Like I said, the only thing that I struggled with was counting the beeps. Okay, lie down. I bet you don't know who this is, Anthony.
All right, knees to chest. What a bloody ripper of a workout, yeah? Nice. Lots of recovery in that one today with the planks, heart rate dropped. Okay, extend one leg. That knee is gonna come across the body now. Extend the arm. Nice release through that lower back. All right, from there we're gonna reset on our backs. I like to bring my knees to my chest, just swish it out. Okay, hold. Okay, let's go, draping across the body. Trying to see the calories. Must have been a good one. Susan's getting up there. I just checked you out, Susan. Let's talk up. Okay, from there, reset. Okay, two options. What do you feel comfortable doing? Okay, if you're comfortable, bringing your feet over. Hold here. If not, sit up, flex the toes. Tip and grab them, all the shins, okay, around the ankles, wherever. Okay, wherever you feel comfortable. You off, Radis? I see you at the camera. Thank you, buddy. Did you enjoy it? Nice. See you, mate. Have a great day. All right, from there, right foot over left knee. Okay, just trying to get out there. All the other way around. All right. All right, so it's chin. Okay, switch it over.
Did you know who they were, Ant? Huh? All right, Sarah, how did your sister go? She all right? She looks like she's happy over there. Good? You enjoy it? Perfect. Okay, will you come back?
Yes, of course.
Awesome. Where's your brother? Did we hurt him?
No, he's fine. He has to work today, so.
Okay, fair enough. You can always do the catch-up sessions with him, Sarah. I'm tracking you as well.
Yeah.
I get up and I say, who's beat me up? Because if it's movement or calories, I'm like, I know who's awake. Isn't it weird? You become like a stalker.
Was just yesterday because we went for an early hike. But other than that, I'm doing sometimes the catch-up sessions or the live ones. So
far. Oh, that's great. That's great. But remember, you are on holidays too, okay? So let your body rest as well. See you, Michael.
Where are you, Sarah?
I'm in Lebanon. I'm in the south. It's our village in Sheba. It's called Sheba.
It's a fantastic setting. You win, hands down. Sorry, Ivan. It's the better setting.
What about the wall? I've got a good wall.
You took your pictures down.
Yeah. It's all right. She can win that. I like it. I like the views. Anyone that's got a view, I'm like, woo. Okay. Ali, door. All right, team. Now, does anyone have any questions, queries, or doubtful points? Are we happy with our efforts today? I try to mix it up. I try to give you variety. Put a towel around your waist. Okay, so I'm doing the best I can. I actually didn't mind that one. Like, it was just difficult to count. Sometimes I was like, oh, shivers, was I at 5 or was I at 6? Okay, so, you know, it's still a workout, still some variety. Wednesday evening, okay, if you've got space for your shuttle runs, let's do it. Thanks, Rasha. Thanks, Farida. Okay, remember, lots and lots of videos on YouTube as well. We've just overloaded the YouTube channel with like 70, 80 videos now. Okay, so you've got plenty to choose from. Yes, I did. I will be there in a minute. No, I need to pay for it. All right, okay, so I'm going to see you guys. I'm going to stop the recording. I just have to go. Amazon's at the door and my son's in his undies, doesn't want to answer it. Okay. All right, team. Okay, see you later. I'm just going to press.